What is up, my beauty? This is your girl Amina, back with Simple Beauty, y'all. And today I am here for a full out trim again. So if you have not seen my first trimming video, please check it. Swing by and check it out, y'all. But y'all, as you can see here, my hair was nicely wrapped and I am just taking it down for you all so we can get started with this new full trim on my freshly pressed out hair, y'all, which was another video I just dropped yesterday. So if you have not seen that video, check that one out too, okay? So y'all, we are going to jump right into this video, but I want to say welcome to all of my new viewers. Please feel free to chill, hang out, watch this video, and if you are here by the end of this video, sis, please feel free to subscribe, okay? So what I like to do, y'all, is make sure that I am getting every piece of hair, and by doing that, I make sure that I section my hair off into small sections. So how do I know where to cut? So your indication would be your split ends. If you feel like your hair is shallow at the end, and if you see that your hair is breaking off or very thin, y'all, these are all indications that that is where you need to make that cut, and that's exactly what I am doing now. Now, once I have cut my hair, y'all, I want to make sure that I'm doing the same exact thing to the opposite side of my head, okay? So whatever we do to the right side, we want to do to the left side. Whatever we do to the left side, we want to make sure that we're doing to the right side. We want to make sure that our hair stays as even as possible, okay, y'all? But also making sure that we are getting all of those dead ends as well. We do not want to hold on to any dead hair, okay, y'all? Do not hold on to any dead hair, y'all. We do not need those dead ends, y'all, because that is what causes breakage in our hair, and that is not how you retain your length, okay? So we want to get rid of that hair so that way our hair can continue to grow nice and healthy and full. But y'all, this is pretty much it. I'm going to continue these steps throughout the rest of this video, so hold tight, watch me as I go through this video. Like I said before, y'all, and one thing I do want to mention is once I have cut my hair in full, what I like to do is ask my husband, which is done off of camera, to go ahead and even me up in the back, okay? So I will show you pictures of my hair before and after at the end of this video. But y'all, enjoy this video. I'm not gonna do too much rambling on or talking. I want you to enjoy and watch my process. So y'all, I am completely finished, and as you can see here, like I said, I want to provide those pictures of my before and after, y'all, and I am happy, okay? But until next time, my loves, I will catch you all later. Bye-bye.